It's fucked up how they don't do free trials with games anymore.
You know, there's an old method I know of trying games you don't have.
So, how is it?